In previous class we were studying lesson money. Okay. In today class we will continue this topic only. See, open your math textbook page number 162. Observe the given articles and their prices. Put arrow mark for the coin or note that has to be paid by them. See here. Here we have to observe these things. For this here, what is this? This is chocolate. For chocolate, that is for one chocolate there is 50 paise. Here they given so many different types of coin. In these coins we have to find which is the 50 paise. Okay, there we have to take. See now, where is here 50 paise? This is 5 rupees coin. This is 2 rupees. This is 1 rupee. This is 50 paise. So here is the this 50 paise we want to give to buy these chocolates. Okay, next here rupee 5. Here we have to find rupees 5. This is 5 rupees coin. This is 2 rupees. This is 1 rupee. This is 50 paise. So this for pencil, if we want to buy pencil, we have to pay 5 rupees. So where is here 5 rupees? Here. So we'll mark here. Next, see here for this 1 rupee. Here we have to find 1 rupee coin. This is 5 rupees. This is 2 rupees. This is 1 rupees. This is 50. So we have to find here 1 rupee coin. So here it is 1 rupee. So we'll mark here. Okay, next here for banana, this is 2 rupees. We have to pay 2 rupees. Where is your 2 rupees note? This is 1 rupees note. This is 2 rupees. This is 5 rupees. This is 10 rupees. But we want 2 rupees. So here 2 rupees is there. So we'll mark here. See here. We want 10 rupees. So where is your 10 rupees? This is 1, 2, 5, 10. Here is the 10 rupees. So we'll mark here. So here we want 20 rupees. Where is your 20 rupees? This is 5 rupees, 10 rupees, 20 rupees, 50 rupees. So here is the 20 rupees note. So we'll mark here. Okay. Got it, no children? You do in your math textbook. Okay. See here. Observe the articles and the notes representing their prices. Write the price of each article. See here. Here they given things. Here they given that things amount. Here we have to see this note and we have to write here amount. Here what did they? We saw amount and we marked here. But here what we have to do? We have to check this note and we have to write amount. See, for pen, here 10 rupees note is there. So this is rupees 10. Here, for this, how much amount? 10 rupees one note is there. 2 rupees one note is there. So 10 plus 2 is equal to, we have to add this 2. 10 plus 2. So this is rupees 12, 10 plus 2. Here, how much? 5 rupees one note is there. 10 rupees one note is there. We have to add this. 10 plus 5, 15. After adding this 2 note, we will get 15 rupees. So we will write here rupees 15. Okay, got it, no children? Like that only we have to do. Okay, you try to do in your textbook. Okay, see here. Look at the price tag on the articles which two notes or coin given above can you use to buy these things. See here, we want to buy 15 rupees. So 15 rupees coin or note is not there. So we have to, here they given amount notes, here only we have to select. So for making 15 rupees, what will take here? So we'll take one 10 rupees note and one 5 rupees coin or note. So 10 plus 5. So here 12 rupees is there. We have to take 12 rupees. What we'll do? We'll take one 10 rupees note and one 2 rupees coin. 10 plus 2, 12. Okay. See, next, like that only. Here 7 is there. Now what we have to take? We had to take one 5 rupees note and one 2 rupees note. So we'll take 5 rupees and 2 rupees. 5 + 2 = 7. Here 4 rupees for this balloon. 4 rupees. So 4 rupees coin is not there. So what we'll do? We'll take 2 rupees, 2 coins. 2 rupees, 2 coins. So 2 + 2 = 4. Here 25 is there. Now what we'll take? We'll take 1 20-rupee note and 1 5-rupee note. 20 rupees one note, 5 rupees one note. 20 + 5 = 25. Here ₹3. Is there any 3 rupees note or coin? No. So what we'll do? We'll take 1 2-rupee coin and 1 1-rupee coin. So 2 + 1 = 3. Here 12 rupees is there. So we'll take 1 10-rupee note and 1 2-rupee coin. Okay, got it, children? You try to do this in your textbook. Okay, thank you, children.